who raised himself. That boy stands before you, Valerio Alberghetti, that I'm so. I learned my father was a pet and came here in Paris to search, where I met Elise after saving her from dropping the fountain and heard of her evil father. Entered Miss Havrigan's house as a servant to be near her and send someone else to search for her.
But what other proof do you have?
The Spaniard Sea Captain. My father's ruby seal. The sketch of old Pedro. The servant who saved me from sea and died. Most
horribly. Alas! From your proofs I see that you are not pretending, and that you are indeed my brother.
Brother!
My sister?
Sister!
Yes, and our mother will be overjoyed to see you.
Mother!
We too were saved by pirates, and after 10 years of slavery in Greece, making running shoes for the Olympics, we'll return to Naples, then to Genoa, then here to Paris.
Embrace me, children, and share good joys with your father.
Father! Oh, my witch is a doggone minute here!
Your father?
Yes, my children, I'm Duca Luca Brighetti Lonsoni, saved from the sea with all my wealth, and after a long journey found myself here in Paris, where, under the name of Anson, I've been able to forget the sorrows of my previous life and build a new fortune, latrines.